Hey guys, what's going on? So yeah, I got the DLC Kusami's Stolen Memory for Mass Effect 2, and when you go into the guy's vault, he has all these statues up, you know? And I found out that one of them is actually an ogre from the game Dragon Age Origins, as you can see in the video here. And the cool thing about this is that BioWare made Mass Effect 2 and Dragon Age Origins, so it's kind of a Dragon Age reference within Mass Effect 2. I just thought I'd let you guys know this. See you later.